hill, passing cars and they were standing still.
Carol.